We've got 4:15 to play in the third quarter. It's 21-10 now as the Sooners have scored for the first time. Ball is teed up for Thompson. J.C. Penney is the deep man. He has been kicking short, but high. Scooped up by Williams. Hammered down at the 26-yard line. And the man who scored for Oklahoma, Keith Jackson. I said to Keith, how often do you tell Barry, throw the ball to me, coach?
Almost every day, every hour of the day. I think I tell Coach Switzer, let me do an in and around and throw the ball back to Jamel. He said, that's crazy. We're not going to do anything like that. So you don't have to worry about the in and around and throwing the ball back to the quarterback this game. But next game, you have to watch out for it.
All right, here he is over the middle. And watch this first hit, what happens. Oh, I can't hold on. He's gone. Down goes McCutcheon. And Jackson's in. I don't know. Maybe he'll be able to throw it back.
A lot of man.
4:08. And they run the halfback. First down, Vinny Testaverde, who had tied Kozar's school record with 10 completed passes, comes up with a running play on first down. A 4-yard gain, and it is 2nd and 6. Alonzo Highsmith, the running back. He's the fullback. Nell Blatton is the tail. Highsmith comes over here on the wing. Ball Stratton on a cutback. Scrambles to the 35-yard line. Emiliazzo, number 42, was the first Sooner defender there. This is 3rd and 2.
Big play, and keep in mind that with 3 minutes and 11 seconds left to go in this quarter, that the fourth period, the Sooners at least will enjoy the win factor, and they'll be passing downwind.
Testaverde will be passing, shovels it inside to Highsmith. First down, it keeps the drive going. He gets to the 45-yard line. Very well executed play. He sucked them in.
Little shovel pass, great call. And they pick up the first down, maintain possession of the ball. Another ground level view here. You see Testy comes back into the pocket, and then he deals it off with his left hand. I mean, that's showing a little class there. And there you see a great runner by Highsmith.
Ball is at the 44 with his 1st and 10. Now that goes as a completed pass, so give him 11 in a row and a record. Time for Testaverde, make it 12 in a row as Perelman is across midfield. Down to the 49-yard line.
It's Bosworth that came over there, showed great speed that time. Right there, number 44. End zone view of it. There's Vinny back in that pocket. Looks, great protection. Looks out to the right. There's the throw, the Perriman. And here comes Bosworth over. Chases him down.
Arrow was an interesting replay. Bosworth was frozen for a count before he made a move on Testaverde. 2nd down. Over the middle, great touch by Henry. Oh my, at the 31-yard line.
What great touch by Vinny Testaverde on that pass. Perfect, dropped it over the linebackers. Right into the hands of Henry. And the Oklahoma
30. Charles Henry, the junior from St. Petersburg.
Here it is. Look at that nice touch. A beautiful catch there by Henry as well.
1st and 10 for the Canes. 1:38 to go. We're in the third quarter. It's 21-10, Miami over Oklahoma. makes it 28-10.
Michael Irwin splits the deep, too deep, and you see Testaverde puts it right on the money. Last year, Irwin caught a 56-yarder, this time a 30-yarder for touchdown. Perfect throw, perfect route against that defense.
Said, I won't even give you a tough decision. I'm just going to ride this one on out at 28-10. Well, behind every successful quarterback, there stands a parent at some place in his life. And in Testaverde's case, it was his father, who in Elmont, New York, said to the young man, do you want to be the best? And Vinny said, you bet I do. And there is Mr. Testaverde celebrating touchdown pass number 4. Way to go, Vinny. Oh, it's great to live through your son. I'd love a quarterback like that.
You see it right there.
Let's go down to Pat O'Brien. Pat.
All right, Brent, we're with Al and Josie Testaverde. Tell me the birthday story.
Oh, he promised me one touchdown, but I didn't expect this. This is just too much.
You guys were a little nervous. I saw you before the contest this afternoon. How are your nerves now, Mrs. Testaverde?
Oh, they're... I don't know. I'm numb. I'm just numb.
You get pretty excited at these games, don't you?
Oh, what makes you say that? I'm nice and cool.
What about the Heisman Trophy? How much do you want that for your son?
Oh, I want it bad. I want it real bad. It belongs to us. We were made for it. My son was made for the Heisman Trophy.
All right, Brent, the proud father visits his son at the office. Let's go upstairs.
Uphill again for the Sooners. Tillman for the 23 and Randy Shannon, number 22, smacks him down. I don't think it'll be long before they'll be trying to find number 88 again.
Well, I think they're going to wait for the wind that fourth quarter. It is, well, it's quieted down some, but it is favoring the fourth quarter for the Sooners. And we're only 55, 54 seconds away from that.
The Sooners now need some big play, and they're capable of that. Down the line, he keeps it to the lane, out across the 30, and the little man is wrapped up at the 31-yard line. Benny Blades, 36. They list him at 5'11", and down at practice, Barry Switzer called over our spotter, Mr. James Tubbs, and said, how tall are you? This young man said, 5'9". He said, look here at my quarterback. He stood him back to back. Our spotter was taller than Holloway. Big things, though, sometimes come in small packages, and Switzer says that Holloway runs that triple option better than any quarterback he's ever had. Right now, he needs big plays. They break the bone, they send out one of the halves, and they run Perry, the fullback, straight ahead.
They were in the same formation that they had hit Jackson with previously. I thought they were going to come back with it again, but they elected to give the ball to the fullback.
One of the plays that they normally use in every game is the tight end around with Jackson. They have rehearsed a fake off of that, and they have passed rolling in the other direction. Yeah. Oh, the clock is going to run out on the third quarter here. National champion. There's a long way to go, but Miami leads it.